Okay, welcome back, everybody. So today I'm going to be taking Marley on an outing to get pictures for my college portfolio. I'm applying to a few places and they want, pictures of my most recent work, 10 to 15 different pieces of work. So this is just number one out of $10 I still need to make for this. I could use pictures from my past work, but I really want my updated work. Since I'm always learning new techniques. So Marley is number one. And so here's what's going on. So I have her in the car seat ready to go, cause that'll be some of the pictures. We'll need car seat pics. And then I just have this blanket in case we need it for pictures. She's wearing this right now with her little bonnet. And then I have this stack of outfits, a fresh diaper, cause I wanna do a changing station picture because she is anatomically correct, another blanket, and then a bunch of just accessories. So I need to get a bag. I don't have a diaper bag, but I think we might have one in the house, so I'm gonna go look for one. Okay, so we've got bows, all the clothes, bottle in this side pocket. There's the blankets at the bottom. We have a few diaper, this pouch has all the passies, and then socks and mittens are in another pouch, but it's all in this bag. And I also have this car seat toy, and she is all ready to go. I'm contemplating taking the stroller for park pics, but yeah, we might. Okay, so we are in the car. Marley is back there. And now I'm gonna go get the stroller and then go to Starbucks first. Okay, stroller is in the trunk. So we're good to go with that. And I found the bow. I bought a bunch of these cute like head bow turban wrap things. They're really cute. So I grabbed those as well. So now we can go. She's all strapped in and ready to go. I've got all the stuff down there and my drink. This is a trail. It's a park, but it's a trail. And the park's at the end of the trail. So I'm not sure at which point I want to stop for pictures. So we're just gonna kind of go until we find a good spot. All of a sudden, it's looking like it's gonna rain. It's all cloudy. And so there's not great lighting. So we're gonna walk till we find good lighting and hope it doesn't rain. But if it does, we're going to retreat. So yeah. Okay, so there's only a 10% chance of rain. So I'm just gonna walk the trail and hope to find a good spot with lighting. Because so far, I mean, we're only at the beginning of the trail. The lighting's already getting better. I don't know if you can tell. But yeah, I'm hoping. It's really chilly too. It was hot earlier, now it's cold. But I think I see maybe a spot. So, or there's a rock over there. I don't know. I'll just go over here, I guess. I don't know. There's not a ton of people, which is nice. There are a few people, so I probably look crazy. But who cares? Honestly, I don't know how to do this. My mom's the photographer. Also, sorry if it's really windy, but my mom's the photographer. I'm not. I paint. I don't take pictures. So, yeah, I guess I gotta figure this out myself. Okay, this is the best I can do for now. But you can see her a little better now. Her complexion is so beautiful. I love her complexion and how it turned out. I just think she's gorgeous, so. That was weird. I forgot that happened. Her torso spins, so that's pretty neat. I don't know if I want to keep her in the cloth diaper or if I want to put her in the pamper I brought. It's not a pamper, the Parents' Choice diaper. So I don't know. I'll keep her in the cloth for now. I think. Well, we'll go ahead and change her. I'll turn her. This one just fits her a little better. Her cloth diaper doesn't fit her so well. So now I will put her into this first. Terrifying. So we're in a bathroom. There's a changing table behind me. I'm gonna wipe it down and then we're gonna change her. I don't know what outfit I want to take her picture in, but it's gonna be quick. So the sun's going down, but I'm gonna go to Joann's Fabric and look at some fabric. Okay, I'm gonna go look at some fabric for like pictures and stuff, for either this baby or any other future babies, but I want to see what goes great with her skin tone, so she's got to go with me for that. And while I'm out and already out of my comfort zone, I'm just gonna do it, because yeah, I need more. I only have like a couple of blankets and they have patterns, so I need some plain fabric, and the cheapest place is there. It's cheaper than buying a bunch of blankets. So let's go look at some fabric. Okay, so I'm gonna take her into Joann's. I'm just gonna carry her because the carts are small. Wrap her in a blanket because I need to see what fabric goes good with her complexion, and I don't know how to do that without her being there. So she's wearing this cute Dr. Seuss outfit. She's pretty covered, and then I'm gonna cover her with a blanket. Okay, I'm gonna look for the muslin cloth. Like the type of cloth this blanket is. I know they have a section somewhere. I know they have a section somewhere. It's not busy, which is good. It's like 6 o'clock, so there's not many people. I just don't know. There's nursery fabrics that could work too. I just don't know where they are. Here's some, here they are. Well. Some, they have like every color. Let me try to see what matches her. So this one's really pretty. I'm just gonna hold her up. I don't know. They have a lot of cute ones though, I'll give them that. Look at this one. It's got rainbows. Do you see the rainbows? Oh, that one's so cute. Wait. How much is this one? I can't get it. I can set you down. This is really hard to do with one hand. Okay. $9.99 for a yard. Jeez. No wonder regular muslin blankets are so expensive. That's an insane price. Oh, and they've got like this minky fabric. Is that what that's called? Yeah, minky. I don't know, but it's really pretty. Do I have a pimple? No. They've got like every color. There's some behind there. Wait. Oh, that's like what they use for the bummies and the bows. That kind of fabric. There's a lot of it. This is so nerve-wracking. What is happening? I mean, things I do for you guys. Let's go look at the paintbrushes. These things would be so cute. I've seen people use them for boxes and things. Ooh, these are good. This is small for weight. This is everything. I love this. Okay, here are the paintbrushes. See what they've got here. Ooh, top notch. Pretty good. I need more shader brushes, so like more of those. Wait. These. I like this. I need these kind of brushes. $3.99. That's horrible. It's not great. I also need another big one like this. I don't know. There's so many options. She's so freaking cute. She just stares into my soul. God, I'm a sucker. Look at these bows. So cute. People keep walking into me. I hate this. Okay. Another thing I wanted to look at was beads. To make like those passy clips, those really pretty ones. Okay. These kinds of beads, they have them on Amazon for a pretty decent price. Just to add something to the box openings, you know. I've got a lot of really cute beads, and I'm thinking because they're dolls.